This is the fifth video in my series on concrete design and detailing with BIM. In this video, I'll cover the importance of industry partners. Be sure to check out all the videos in this series.
Rebar workflows can also be sped up using Autodesk industry partner solutions that are built on top of Revit. Autodesk is proud to work with our industry partners, Sophistic, Greytec, CATS, AJCAD, PTEC, IDOT, who offer Revit-based tools to address local standards, process automation, advanced productivity requirements, all of which make Revit the best suited BIM authoring solution for reinforced concrete rebar detailing. With their structural analysis result packages in the BIM model in Revit, code-based design tools can drive the automatic generation of reinforcement. Multiple types of concrete elements can be reinforced following the engineering design standards from various countries and regions. Sophistic reinforcement generation automatically generates a 3D rebar modeling in Revit based on structural analysis input and works with concrete beams, columns, floors, walls, and slabs. It follows the defined rules to generate the reinforcement to meet the required reinforcement criteria. Respecting various country or company standards can be done by controlling the rules filters. Once the reinforcement is generated, it can be manually edited. This solution offers real-time checking of the reinforcement directly in Revit 3D views. This is really cool and productive. Using the check command required, an existing reinforcement in a framing element can be compared. If the reinforcement is adjusted, the diagrams react instantly, giving precise feedback to the engineer about how to optimize the reinforcement patterns. In a similar manner, the check section command compares the existing reinforcement in user-defined sections of surface elements against the required reinforcement. Once the rebar modeling is complete, detailing can begin then. Greytec Reinforcement Concrete BIM Designers is another powerful tool that leverages Revit result packages to generate reinforcement in a single span and continuous beams, columns, and isolated foundations. It is compliant with Eurocode, American, and Canadian standards. The various settings allow the use of specific bar diameters and other constructability rules, like the maximum number of bars to be placed in a concrete element according to its width. The tool also calculates a group of identical elements simultaneously so that they have the same rebar cages based on the theoretical reinforcement envelope for the entire group. There's also the ability to save reinforcement and cage templates, which can be applied to similar elements and adopt their new host based on predefined rules. The app also generates engineering design reports. The content of each design report depends on the country-specific template and can be configured by the user. A fully comprehensive design report describes the theoretical formulas and values used in the calculation process according to the country selected and includes the results and work ratios for each verification. Due to time constraints, I don't have time to highlight other partner solutions, but their solutions bring a lot of value to structural workflows. I encourage you to check this out.
In the final video, I will conclude my presentation with a streamlined review as well as approval workflows.